first nights are normally star-studded affairs, but the premiere of Ice Palace certainly beats most of them. Sir Laurence Olivier is an early arrival, and not far behind him, the crowd spot Sylvia Syms. Millicent Martin and husband Ronnie Carroll, and also husband escorted, Jill Day. Arriving now, Tony Wright and Shirley Clark. And Sarah Brunch. John Turner, better known as Knight Errant, and Dame Flora Robson. And there's Leslie Phillips. So many stars to the square foot, we had to send a very thin cameraman.